from Melancholia to Thor. I mean, I just want to talk about that last scene in the movie at the end of the credits with you and Sam Jackson. Mm-hmm. First of all, I thought Deep Blue Sea reunion, as well. I was very happy to see that. Mm-hmm. But secondly, how did you shoot that? Was that after the film had been shot, or was it,
It was just a couple of months ago, and I was happy to meet Sam again. We did another film together, too, No Good Deed, that, directed by Bob Rafelson, actually. No, it's fun seeing him again, and I flew over there and went down into a basement and talked to Sam for a couple of minutes and then went back home.
And was that with Ken Branagh, was it?
No, that was with the director, Joss Whedon, who's doing The Avengers.
Okay, yeah. Interesting.
So I'll start shooting Avengers now soon.
Do you have any idea where you might go in that? Because you're clearly possessed by Loki now.
Where I might go?
In The Avengers, what might happen to your character?
I know what's going to happen to my character in that film, but I'm not allowed to say anything because I'll have to sell my house to pay the fines for that.